Hey everyone, I am hopping on today because I want to talk about hand soap. So this is for the DIYers and the not DIYers because I have two recipes I'm going to share with you. So doTERRA has a product called the On Guard Foaming Hand Wash, and it is 10% off this month through with your doTERRA account. So it will get you your foaming hand wash and two of these foaming hand pumps for 10% off. It's absolutely amazing. And so if you are not a DIYer and you just wanna purchase something and it be non-toxic, clean for your family, it's a great way to eliminate chemicals from your household. You can just purchase the On Guard Foaming Hand Wash and it's ready to go. So you just literally pour it into your container. What I like to do though is I like to pour it into about 60% in the container, and then I add the rest, just top it up with water. And you want to leave about an inch to the top so that it doesn't overflow. But so you fill it with your foaming hand wash that you get from doTERRA, and then you fill the rest with water. So I like to boil my water and let it cool. If you live in the city and have chemicals like fluoride and stuff like that in your water, you definitely want to just boil your water, let it cool, and then add it to the, just top up your foaming hand wash, and then you will have a hand wash ready to go. But if you are a DIYer and would like to do a DIY, making your own hand soap is super easy. What you need is you need a foaming hand pump, and you can buy them anywhere. Solutions, Walmart, doTERRA does have them as well. You can just buy the containers for very cheap. You need your Castile soap, and you need your fractionated coconut oil, and you just need water, and then your essential oil of choice. So what you need to do to make the hand soap, you need 2-3 tablespoons of Castile soap. So 3 tablespoons into your container. You need 1 tablespoon of fractionated coconut oil, and then you just use your water and fill it up again, so there's like an inch left at the top, and then you're ready to go. You have your all natural foaming hand wash. Now to add an extra scent, I love to add my essential oils to it. So right now I'm totally loving Elevation by doTERRA. It is great for the springtime. It's uplifting. It's citrusy. You can also, I love to add wild orange and peppermint together. That is also another great one. And if you really wanted to keep those germs at bay, you could add more of your On Guard essential oil to your foaming hand wash. So you would add just about 5 drops. That's all you need. And then you just give it a shake and you're ready to go. And then you have your all natural foaming hand wash. So you can buy foaming hand wash from doTERRA. It's 10% off all month long, or you can make your own. So I hope you guys enjoyed that and you have a great day.